Actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas says there is no truth to the rumors that she met Britain's Prince Harry and his wife, Meghan Markle's son, Archie, and gifted him goodies. Priyanka took to Twitter to share a link of an article which claimed that the Quantico actress had visited baby Archie and given him gifts from Tiffany & Co. She shared a link to the report and wrote, "Well, these are great gift ideas. This story is untrue and I was actually in town for work. I hope whoever this source is starts checking their facts more often." The report also said Priyanka and her husband Nick Jonas found the royal baby adorable. While Priyanka had attended her friend Markle's wedding to Prince Harry, the former Suits star couldn't make it to the Bollywood actress' wedding last December. Priyanka also didn't go for Markle's baby shower in February.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.